Hi, I'm Mary from Cegedim's marketing team. Welcome to the Cegedim Minute, the series that brings you advice and insights in minutes. Today I'm going to talk about how to use healthcare practitioner licensure data to improve compliance in three steps. Firstly, coverage is key. It's vital that when preparing your compliance program, you refer to a database that has the largest coverage of healthcare practitioners and organizations possible. The size of the database really does matter. For example, for compliance with the Physician Payment Sunshine Act, it's critical that you access a reference database with U.S. federal and state data for each healthcare professional. Next, ensure quality upfront. You may think that relying solely on U.S. federal and state data is enough when you need state license numbers and NPIs. However, government data has a tendency to be outdated. To solve this problem, it's best to use a trusted, high-quality data source that updates its customer data on a regular basis by phone to ensure that you have the right doctor at the right address with the right affiliations. Lastly, don't forget to pick a standard and integrate. Review your solution options and pick the one that best fits your organization and its needs. Most organizations go with a data service, a customer master as a service, or a hybrid of both. Once a standard is selected, use it as the single source of customer data to integrate across the organization. In addition to compliance, high-quality customer data will help you manage and maximize efforts such as Salesforce automation, CRM, transparency reporting, and marketing campaigns. Cegedim's compliance IDs, powered by OneKey, includes licensure and demographic data for over 12 million healthcare practitioners and over 1 million healthcare organizations. Send us your questions about how to use healthcare practitioner licensure data to improve compliance so we can address them in this video series. Just click on the link below. Thank you for joining me. Tune in next time.